Hey, what's up everybody? This video will be showing you how to complete the Spelunker Milestone for the Age of Triumph and Destiny. We'll be heading over to the Cosmodrome and into the Skywatch area. Once at Skywatch, we'll be visiting the loot cave where these remains are found. Interact with them and you'll complete the milestone. It's going to be that simple. If you need help getting Skywatch, go ahead and follow my character, but that's going to be it for me. I'll catch you all later.